fast enough. I have a friend with me tonight, Jon Klein. Let's give it up for Jon. He's a monster player, and I've been hanging with him for a while. He's been hanging with me. He's from, are you from Pittsburgh?
Yeah,
he's from Pittsburgh, man. They got some serious players back there, and he's one of them. He lives out here. So we're going to do a song. We're going to just kick off the show with one that I've been working on for a long time. I've done it a few times, and I still haven't got it perfected yet, but I'm working on that one right now. So that's why we do these things in the first place, to give us a chance to, I call the Idaho Songwriters Association nights more like a sketchbook, where we can all just come and try our stuff on everybody and see if it flies. If it doesn't, we just go back to the drawing board. So anyway, this is a song called, it's called Out of My Misery. And it's about a codependent couple that this guy's a hopeless alcoholic, and his wife wants to hang in there with him, or his girlfriend. I don't know who, if she's his wife or his girlfriend. I haven't figured that out yet, but it doesn't matter. And so, you want to give it a whirl? Oh, hey, do I got my kickbox going here? Can you hear that? Oh, that's probably... Can you hear that?
Yeah.
Okay. You can turn it down if you want.
Baby, and it's party time.